Yo, what up? What's poppin'? Back at it again with another video for y'all. Just wanna chat with y'all, give y'all some more positivity, some more knowledge, and some more motivation. And this is another video for my fellow artists, independent artists, and you know, the YouTubers. My fellow YouTubers can learn a thing or two from this too. What I wanna discuss with y'all about is the benefits of staying in your own lane. If you the type of person, if you the type of rapper, if you the type of YouTuber that stays in your own lane, there's nothing wrong about that. When it comes down to trying to associate yourself with random people that you don't really know, you're trying to think of ways to get yourself out there, but you don't really know these people. You know what I mean? You know, sometimes it can, like, you know, kind of, you know, like, you don't want to depend on that person to, like, to get you out there, because you can actually make this happen by yourself. You know, like, you don't have to be in the industry. The music industry is just not the way. Well, I mean, the music industry has always been shady. It's been shady for years and for years. The music industry has always been shady. But I mean, if you're the type of person that always has messages in your music, like I was saying, you can do this independently. You can stay in your own lane. You can be a loner. I mean, yeah, you may have some people that may diss you. You may have some people that may talk about you. You may have some people that say that your music sucks. But when it comes down to you getting hate, getting negativity, it's a part of the process. You're doing something right. But I get it. You appreciate the positivity, and so do I. But negativity is a part of the process. When it comes down to negativity, don't pay attention to it. You don't got to take the time out of your day to respond to all of the negative comments, because I heard about Coi Leray. Like, I mean, I don't listen to Coi Leray, but I heard that, like, with Coi Leray, she's one of those female rappers that always responds to the negative comments, the negativity. A lot of people think that she's not built for the music industry. Maybe she isn't. You know, I mean, you don't got to take time out of your day to respond to all of the negativity. I mean, you're just wasting your time. Don't waste your time doing that. You know, focus on yourself, stay in your own lane, and keep on grinding. You know, because when you try to associate yourself with random people, you know what I mean, that you don't really know, they may, like, try to depend on you. They may, like, try to do, like, a song with you, and you telling them how much you charge for a feature, and they may get mad about it. Because, see, that's the thing about it. When it comes down to this music stuff, it's all business. It's all business, you know. You know, people, you know, it's time that people, you know, come up with other ways to make money. Because, I mean, with them coming with another lockdown, people really just need to start waking up. You know, when God gives you a second chance, you don't want to blow it. So, yeah, there's nothing wrong about staying in your own lane. By you staying in your own lane, don't think that you're being left out. You're not really missing out on anything. The music industry is shady, and it's been shady for years. These rappers that aren't all that talented be blowing up a lot more quicker than the rappers that actually have talent. It's sad, but it's true. And also, too, you know, with my fellow YouTubers, like, I mean, if you want to, you can look at other YouTube videos on information about how to grow your channel. But as long as you staying consistent, and as long as you staying on the grind, you're gonna blow up sooner than you think. You just have to stay on the grind, and you gotta stay consistent. And say that you will blow up. If being a YouTuber is something that you wanna do, speak it into existence. You have the power. You have great things within you. The power is within you. You just gotta have the faith. But yeah, now, with this music stuff, now, if you were in a situation where you were growing up with these guys, and y'all started rapping together, y'all formed a group, y'all formed a bond, and y'all had, like, a plan that whoever blows up first is gonna be able to bring everybody all along, now, that's a little different. Like, those are people that you know. those are people that you know, like, y'all want to come up together as a group, y'all formed a bond, y'all formed relationships, like, that's a little different, you know what I mean? But when you want to come up, when you want to come up all by yourself, you're not a part of any group, you're a solo artist, and you're trying to, like, associate with random people that you don't really know, you're surrounded by all types of weird energy. There's nothing wrong about staying in your own lane, and there's nothing wrong about being a loner. You know what I mean? You can do this by yourself. You know, when it comes down to your craft, if it means the world to you, you can do it by yourself. You know, because the industry, it's been shady for years. You know what I mean? And the sad thing about it is that hip-hop is, like, the only genre where to make it, you don't have to be all that talented. Hip-hop is the only genre that's like that. It's not like that in the other genres. But, yo, I just wanted to share this with y'all because I know there's probably, like, I know there's probably, like, a few of y'all that feel that y'all may get left out by staying in your own lane. Yeah, you're not being left out. There's nothing wrong about staying in your own lane. There's actually good benefits when it comes down to staying in your own lane. The best benefit that you get from staying in your own lane is that you're not involved. You don't have to deal with a whole bunch of drama. So, yeah, just wanted to share that with y'all, give y'all some knowledge and some positivity. Don't forget, like, subscribe, hit the notification bell on my channel, comment, share. Love y'all.